Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Look at that sexy thing. Got her all fixed up from a week ago when the lap car decided to whatever he decided to do. We came back to Peoria Speedway. It's looking a little gloomy up there, so I'm gonna kind of hold off on unloading right away. Not sure what the forecast is gonna do. They're calling for a little bit, but yeah, it looks like it could miss us, so I'm trying to stay optimistic about it. Other than that, we're gonna go ahead and get a few other small things done, and then we'll get her loaded or get her unloaded and start getting ready for hot laps and qualifying. So stay tuned. See you guys in a little bit.
Yeah.